अविद्या कर्म संज्ञा दिस मेटीरियल वर्ल्ड इज इग्नोरेंस डार्कनेस बिकॉज ही पीपल हैव नो नॉलेज और दैट कृष्णा इज प्रोवाइडिंग एवरी वन फूड ईको बहुनाम विदुधाति कामान दैट इज द injunction of the Vedas that one supreme one is supplying food to everyone. Eka bahunam vidudhati kaman. So Krishna is supplying everyone. Nobody has to starve. The only business is how to develop our Krishna consciousness. That is our only business. तत्सैव हेता प्रजते त कोविद न लभते जद भ्रमताम पर सिंपली वी बिकम एंगेज फॉर इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट फुलफिलिंग द बेली एंड वी फॉरगेट आवर रियल बिजनेस डेवलपिंग कृष्ण कॉन्शियसनेस दैट इज नॉट वेरी इंटेलिजेंट वन देयरफॉर इट इज सेड हियर धर्म सही अपवर्गस्य to perform religiosity means how to get out of this material conditional life. Upavarga. Upavarga means hard work. Paw, and so much hard work that there is foam in the mouth. Phena. Paw, and bad fata. In spite of working so hard, we are confused, baffled. Paw, and still there is boy, fearfulness, whether it is done or whether I shall get tomorrow any food. Boy. In this way, at the end, more, mrityu. This is called paw, pavarga. So, to take to religiosity means to get out of this pavarga. Dharma sahi apavargasya. Not pavargasya. Dharma sahi apavargasya. Na arthaya upakalpate. We go to temple or church or mosque to get some material benefit. Oh God, give us our daily bread. The Christians pray like that. And the Hindus, they also pray, go to some demigod or Krishna. Mostly they go to demigod, especially to Lord Shiva. Because Lord Shiva's name is Ashutosh. If you please Lord Shiva, it is very easy. He is very easily satisfied. And whatever you want, he gives you. All right, take it. Therefore, generally, people become devotees of Lord Shiva because easily pliable. Vishnu is not so easily pliable. Devi is easily pliable. Say for a meat eater, goes to Devi, my dear goddess, I want to eat meat. They will allow, all right, bring a goat and sacrifice it before me and you eat. But if you go to Vishnu, sir, I want to eat meat, he'll not allow. Therefore, they are very much devotees of goddess Kali. Purpose is to eat meat. He's not a devotee. Actually, devotion cannot be applied except to Vishnu. Therefore, Bhagavad Gita says, kamastastai hitavyana jajanti anna devata. These rascals who are lost of their intelligence, they go to other demigod to pray for some temporary benefit. Antavattu phalam tesam tad bhavati alpamedhata. Now suppose if I go to Goddess Kali, to get facility of eating flesh. There's an antavat. You eat flesh, and acquire so many sinful results because you have killed one animal, he has to kill you. You take so much responsibility. Still, your pleasure by eating flesh is finished very quickly. But if you want, if you worship Vishnu, even 1% you have, Sarvam api asya dharmasya trayate mahato bhaya. Worshipping the other demigods, it will be finished as soon as, I mean, suppose you go to heavenly planet, everything will be finished. Because this material world is temporary. So the benediction which you achieve from a demigod, the demigod, the benediction and yourself, everything will be finished. Therefore it is said, antavaktu phalam tesha tadbhavati alpamedasa. Real problem is apavarga. How to get out of this entanglement of hard labor and fearfulness? See, that can be given by Vishnu. Haring vinana mriting taranti. Without Krishna, nobody can save you. Other demigods, just like Ravan. Ravan was a great devotee of Lord Shiva. But when Lord Ramchandra wanted to kill him, Lord Shiva's father could not protect him. That is not possible. That is not possible. Mare Krishna Rakhe Ke. Make it little. If Krishna kills you, nobody can protect. And if Krishna protects you, nobody can kill you. Rakhe Krishna Mare Ke, Mare Krishna Rakhe Ke. This is the problem.